A new report says that rising sea levels could have a big impact on San Francisco's infrastructure, and there's no plan to deal with that. San Francisco's civil grand jury looked at the projected impact of rising sea levels and say there's really no comprehensive response plan, and that planning and building codes don't take the problem into account. The risks would be greatest at wastewater treatment facilities, and they say work needs to be done on Ocean Beach, at SFO, and along the Embarcadero.